Off. Hello, Drum FM listeners. It's Ryan again. We're doing our little tour today. This is Brandy from Curves. We're at Curves here in Drumheller, and she's going to give us a full tour of the facility. So, why don't you start things off?
Show us around. All right.
So, the Curves are going to follow in the back here. It's all hydraulic-based workout. So it's similar to doing aquasize. I'm here on a 30-minute interval per station. Okay. We're going to get you to jump on a machine, too, a little bit. And you're doing your strength training and your cardio at the same time, basically. And then we have the stretching area as well. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Cool. So I guess show us some of the machines. What
All
do they
right.
do?
Let's go over to
some. Okay.
I get you in the ones that look good.
Now move away from your station and find your heart rate.
This one is for the inner and outer thighs.
Get ready for a 10-second count.
In.
Ready?
Middle.
3, 2, 1, count.
Okay.
Yeah.
Faster, Sam.
Faster, come on.
Stop, move to the next station, and resume exercising.
I should have warned you guys.
Feel that, eh?
Oh, yeah.
What other one does Jenny like?
Make him do
so
the squat.
How long is the interval on this?
30 seconds.
30 seconds.
So if you guys change stations, you're going to jump off. Go harder. Go cheater now.
I think I've been longer than 30 seconds.
Thank you, Sam.
This one's everyone's favorite squat.
Okay.
You do glutes, quads, and then your hips.
So, yeah.
So, yeah, let's jump on your shoulders. Perfect.
Okay.
So, when you get in, you're going to sit back.
Like this?
You want to go back. Knees up. There you go. Go down nice and slow, and go more of that part up. That's all.
Change
stations now. You're only on there for 15, so keep going. All right. And then we'll do the chest back. Let me see this one here. Everything is being upright.
Change stations now.
Just push and pull. Back both ways.
The harder you push, the harder the head resistance.
The harder you go, the harder the machine will work.
Yeah.
So the more you put into it, the more you're going to get out of it.
Right.
And so we can customize it. So if you don't have any muscle strength, it's a little bit slower.
Change stations now.
That will start to push
and
pull a little bit harder.
Get
a better workout.
Let's do the ab one, where he has to turn that one.
So how am I getting in this one?
So you're going to sit with your legs. This is your oblique. That's all it works, it's just your oblique. Okay, so you're going to bring that arm.
Yeah, cross your feet.
Yeah, cross your feet. Squeeze up on the next leg. So the bar is going to stay centered on your body, and you're just going to turn. Just feel it right
in
here.
Yeah.
Keep your head in the middle of that black, the black thing. You can lean. So,
cool.
Stretches? So
yeah,
that's the
sure
cool thing.
So this is the stretching circuit. You no longer have to get onto the floor doing any stretches. Which is nice for the older members who can't get up and down with knee problems. I guess it depends on what you want to do. I'll start letting you guys go right.
You're not in there right now.
Leg stretching.
So, the first one, you just put your foot up on the rest.
pull on that bar. Use that bar to pull yourself. Yeah. And then you, family
one
shows
more.
Up.
It's okay to keep that bar there. Okay. And you're going to keep your foot up and touch your toes. That'll be your
one. Yeah. The one above you, Sem, is my favorite.
Reach up and just grab the bar and just let you hang.
Just hang?
A little bit higher.
No, just hang. Just let your whole body stretch.
That was like the one.
Where you go upside down. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Awesome. And then.
So this is the facilities?
Yeah.
And you're open when?
5:45 till 12:30. And then from 3 to 6:30 Monday to Friday. And 9 to 11:30 on Saturdays.
And that's the best way to get a hold of you guys?
823-6966. We're just stopping. There's always coffee here.